These powerful pictures show how India is practicing social distancing to beat COVID-19. People maintain distance at ATM center in Ranip area of Ahmedabad. Around 43 have been infected and as of March 26, 2020, the total number of confirmed coronavirus cases in India stands at 666. The pandemic has caused 14 deaths across the country. Social distancing is on everyone's minds as countries across the globe look for ways to fight the coronavirus pandemic. A woman drawn lines at a vegetable shop in T. Nagar in Chennai to make sure people maintain distance. People practice social distancing while buying vegetables in Singh Nagar in Vijayawada, Andhra Pradesh. A total of 10 positive cases have emerged in the state. Policemen ask locals to maintain distance outside a chemist shop in Ganderbal district, Kashmir. The scene in Kozhikode, Kerala. More than 110 people confirmed positive for coronavirus and around. A guard uses an infrared thermometer to measure the temperature of people standing in circles drawn with chalk in New Delhi. A total of 36 positive cases and one death has been recorded in the capital. Navi Mumbai, Maharashtra, the state is the most affected in the country with more than 120 positive cases and two deaths. Prayagraj, Uttar Pradesh, more than 40 positive cases have been confirmed there and around 11 people have recovered. Thanks for watching. Subscribe not to miss new interesting videos. See you soon.